updated spores.
Yo, what is up there, guys? It's Mothership checking in and playing more World of Warplanes. Gonna be using this P23 again. I think we got actually the ability to upgrade it a little bit more, so let's go ahead and check that out. Nope, not yet. We gotta get some more research points on this guy, so let's go ahead and do that. You can see actually right here, using these three planes, and it was this one last night, but maybe I used it too much, but you get double EXP. So I probably should be doing, actually, let's see, purchase aircraft. Do I have the ability to, no. All right. Yeah, just taking a look here at the different stuff. German or Russian. Oh shit, look at that one. That's some that's some experimental stuff right there. Oh, this one's, that one's awesome looking too. Some carrier based fighters. Alright, let's fly though. P23. So this is a standard battle. Right now this is the only game mode available, I think. You can play against bots and stuff and you can do like training missions, but that's not too exciting. Yeah, maybe we'll do a training mission though, just for fun. Alright, so here's my aircraft. Pretty low on the hit point scale, but it's got good airspeed maneuverability. Alright, enter the battle. Gotta wait 30 seconds. So you can see this time we're starting off on the other end of this map. Whatever nation that you choose doesn't really affect what team I think you're on. It's not like if you're any of the Axis, you'd be on one, and then I guess if you're US, then you'd be on the other. Although I guess technically Russia was allies for a little while. Alright, if you want to actually, I know some people are going to be curious about this, but you can actually fly in and shoot at the anti-air, but I really don't feel like just getting mowed down by anti-air guns. So I'm also, if you hit S, you actually can slow down your aircraft. You can definitely use this tactically. I'm going to go ahead and climb altitude. We're going to go into the future. Okay. I'm in a cloud. Use this to our advantage. Wow, oh, there's a guy. Oh shit. We're nailing him. We're nailing him. Ooh. Okay, here we go.
The engine is overheated.
Oh shit. That's not good. Okay. This guy's plane is definitely better than mine. Hopefully we can get lucky here. Oh my gosh. By the way, if you get motion sickness, not the game for you. Oh, my engine. Now I got two guys circling around me. I just don't want to die right now. I'm just hoping we can survive long enough for some reinforcements.
The engine has overheated.
Of course it has. This guy's starting to gain on me. Shit. Okay. Oh my god.
Excessive dive angle.
This isn't actually good for me right now.
The engine has overheated. Cannot activate boost.
Okay, let's just go for this guy. Oh, get down. Oh. Okay, I got it. Oh. My engine is actually damaged. Which isn't good. Look at that, we just took the back on this guy. Wow, I'm actually missing this guy who I... Oh, come on. Nail him. Nail him. Oh, you're going down. Okay.
Second enemy destroyed.
Okay. My engine is severely damaged. Maybe we can get a third. Oh, yeah. Nailed him. Okay. Okay. Suicide. Ah, yeah. Okay. We got 4 kills that game though. That was better than usual. I can be happy with that. Oh, this guy's just about to kill himself. Okay. Good stuff. I think we're still going to lose this game though. This guy's just shooting at anti-air stuff. Picking the easy target. If you're wondering, killing off the stuff on the ground, right now it seems really kind of useless, but like I feel once people get better at this game and once people unlock, you know, some of the bombers and stuff, because right now not too many people have bombers. So first I guess I should explain this mechanic of these targets on the ground. A lot of them, once you've destroyed them of your enemy, you'll actually gain what's called supremacy. And in doing, I think you're supposed to shoot the tanks, not that gas. But in doing so, you can actually just win the game in that sense. It's like capturing all the control points or whatever in some sort of other game where control points are necessary. This guy's shooting at the wrong shit again. He's gonna crash right into the ground. Oh my god! All right, this is another plane. He really does need to be focusing on the stuff that's trying to kill him though. But I think it might be too late for him. He's severely damaged. And your plane will start kind of, yeah, acting funky. Wow, he actually, for some reason, the fire went out, though, so that's good. But he's right on his tail, and yeah, he's taking hits, and this might be the end for him. He's black smoke. He's trying to perform a landing. It almost looks like just land and get out, buddy. Nope. No, he's not coming back. Okay. Well, this Japanese plane is... Oh no! And we ended up losing. Just look at that, I did the best on my team. Look at that, I went 4-0. And that guy got -1, so I assume that means he killed teammates. Well, yeah, I did good that game, guys. Alright, let's go ahead and check out the tech tree. Can we purchase? Nope, still need some more experience. So you can see there, I got like 500 for that, yeah. Like 510, so that's going towards getting this this next fighter plane. And it looks like a sweet ride, pretty powerful. I'm excited. Let's enter the next battle. See what kind of ships we got. A lot of level 2s. Oh, good number of level 3s. Should be a good fight. This is not overly populated with just level 1 planes. Alrighty, here we go. Okay. Getting in and out of games is really quick, so that's one plus for this game for sure. And it's like, if you have to go someplace, you can pretty much just commit suicide. Just dive yourself into something and hope for the best. Like, it's pretty easy to die in this game. So, when you do well, you definitely feel that sense of wellness. I'm gonna try and stall my plane just for the fun of it. Most planes couldn't or can't do that. There's a stall warning. Increase your airspeed. But yeah, height is definitely a tactical advantage though. So you can see there, the little red arrows popping up, showing you where enemy aircrafts are. There's a bomber actually. I'm gonna go ahead and just shoot for that one, I think. Swimming very slowly. I don't know if we'll actually get a hit on it right now. We're gonna slow down our airspeed and we're just gonna nuke it down. That's a transport. Actually, you know what? I think that's just like a... I thought that might have been a player, but I don't think it is. We're gonna go for this guy. He is my target. I wish there was a way to, like, look back, but I don't know of any way. Oh, Q. There we go, Q. Plane is actually faster than mine, and he's going for something. I don't know. Is he a bomber or what?
The engine has overheated. Cannot activate boost.
Uh-oh. And we gotta get in range. We're getting closer.
Our headquarters is destroyed. Friendly anti-aircraft fire has lost accuracy.
No. Some guys do have assistant gunners, and I think that's why this guy has, which is why I'm getting actually hit by him, even though I'm on his tail. Yeah, I got that. Look, we need to just actually hit this guy, though. God damn it, this guy's annoying.
The weapons have overheated. Rate of fire is reduced.
Yeah, yeah. I'm aware that this is a problem. Come on, run him into the ground. Let's run him into the ground. Ah, yeah. Okay, we're really low on health, though. But I'm going to try and aid the these guys on the other side of the map, essentially. We're kind of in a race against time now. Because ideally we want to be able to outnumber them, but I think we're doing alright. Looks to be three against two over there. Oh, over there, I mean. They're fighting around enemy shit, though, so. Let's try and get that tactical advantage. Oh, wow, there's a guy actually on our tail. Hold on. Help this guy out. Oh, I'm down, into the water. Oh, ow. I forgot, water hits hard, especially when you got a wooden plane into it. Oh man, you get lit up. This ain't looking good. Ooh, that was a smooth little maneuver. He did a barrel roll, guys. Oh man, I think we're getting outmaneuvered. Oh. 3-2 at this point. This guy is in deep water. What is the other guy doing? Oh, he's coming in now. Oh, he has a slow, shitty wooden plane. That's why he's... Oh.
We're about to lose.
The enemy team achieved supremacy. Huh. I thought supremacy... I don't know. Maybe I don't understand supremacy that well. Hmm. I assume that was when they captured or destroyed all of our stuff on the ground, but maybe that's not... But that's not it. Still need more points, alright? Let's do it. I'm getting into another game. Firepower, airspeed, maneuverability. Select an aircraft to compare. Let's see this. Nah, oh well. I'm just getting to battle. Alrighty. If you guys haven't figured this out yet, well, it's probably going to be difficult to tell because I've only done one video and this is the second one, but pretty much I think my plan here is to do 3 matches per video. Seems to be a pretty good medium right there. Play a simple best of 3. I wonder where we're at. It looks like we're in Saudi Arabia of some sort.
Good hunting.
The cool waterfall. There's just so much cool stuff that really adds character to these maps. How high can we go? I really don't know. Okay. It's a beautiful aircraft though. Nothing behind me. Okay, everything's below. Perfect. We're going so fast. Well, I figure if you can just start going so quickly that your just plane just starts ripping apart. I think that would be awesome. Oh wow. Saw a guy just get obliterated. Alright, which one's my target? Okay, target acquired.
Target hit.
Light him up. Whoa! Whoa, buddy! Okay.
Excessive dive angle.
You're an excessive dive angle. Oh, come on, guys. That was terrible. They just crashed right into each other. Those two allies, too, who did that. Oh, we almost have them. Oh, we got him. Someone got him. Guess it wasn't me. There's a warehouse down here. Do we want to try and take... Oh my god! I almost crashed right into an ally. Alright. Target not locked.
Enemy
apparently this warehouse.
Enemy anti-aircraft fire lost accuracy.
Nice. Good job, guys. Alright, let's go ahead and aid. We actually have a plane that's just kind of chilling in this... Oh no, he's killing stuff off. Okay, cool. There we go. In the bottom left, you can see it being some building being destroyed. Let's go take this guy out.
The engine is overheated. Cannot activate boost.
No. Okay. If you say so. Cool down, Andrew. Hmm. I'm actually being converged upon. Oh, is there no targeting?
Excessive dive angle.
You're an excessive dive angle. This is actually really bad. Whoa! Lift! Oh man, that was close. Okay, we need to get up. Can't tell if this guy's on my tail. Nope. Perfect.
Target hit.
Nailing him.
You hit a friendly aircraft.
Oh shit, sorry. Ah, shit. How's this guy hitting me? What in the world?
You hit a friendly aircraft.
No, he hit me. Oh, gotta dive.
Last enemy aircraft.
Okay, good shit. Good shit. Okay. Yeah, victory. I didn't get anything killed. I didn't get any kills. See, that's what I'm talking about. Look how much money I've got. Oh, man. Can exchange it, but it goes the other, it changes these into that, which is kind of useless. You can't go the other way. All right. Let's see. Can we have anything to upgrade? Tech tree? Nope. Nope. Doesn't look like that. So I think that was 3 games. I think. I feel like it might have been. Hard to tell. Anyways, guys, InfestedMothership checking out. Thank you so much for watching. See ya.